good view right here. That rattlesnake's getting fat on this end. Where he's squeezing so tight.
Yeah. Yeah, that snake could be there for a while.
Yeah, because he done got the rattlesnake's head.
Well, I think he done spit it out.
Yeah, well, the rattlesnake wouldn't let him get the whole his whole head in there.
He's wound up on him, though. He got him squeezed down. It's like that rattlesnake would bite him and kill him.
Yeah. Is that what you call a timber rattler?
Yep.
Getting back up in them bushes. Just stretch him on back around under. Why'd shoot you? Look, his head's right here.
No, his head's in
No, his head is in that snake. Yeah, the snake is in his mouth, but his head's right here. And his other part of his body's over there. See him right here? It ain't gonna take him long. He got half of him already.
Watch the teeny snake eat a rattlesnake. That ain't rattlesnake.
There we go. That's a better area, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
He ain't gonna take him long to eat that rascal again.
I know. You did it. Take him up.
I figured it was as big as he was.
Look at that silver down inside him.
They got two buttons on him. Two little rattlers. Two little small ones.
See right down there in that tail?
Mm-hmm.
But them little ones will hurt you just as good as them big ones. Yeah, my granddaddy old Kagan always told me, don't ever kill no king snake.
But you get tired of working them jaws?
You know his belly gonna hurt tonight.
No. See how he's moving around through his body?
Mm-hmm.
No, get up.
Go on. He didn't want to see him eat me.
Mm-hmm.
He quit eating me. He's watching us. Yep. He's in the big part of him right now. He's having a hard time swallowing all that. Almost 6 minutes, like 6 months in the bottom of the footage. Oh, he didn't eat me so much meat.
Make meat back.
Sure didn't think that king snake was that long a while ago, did you?
Yeah.